deflection in rectangular beams according to SEI code. This application is intended to calculate the deflection in simply supported reinforced concrete rectangular beams for uniform loads according to SEI code in US and SI units. This example illustrates how this application works. For SI unit, for example, F'C concrete strength 20 newton per millimeter square or 20 megapascal. B 30 centimeter. H 50 centimeter. D apostrophe 0. DS 7 centimeter. A apostrophe S 0. AS 14.73, which is equivalent to 3525 moment due to permanent load 70 kilonewton meter. Moment due to live load 50 kilonewton meter. Span L 6 meter. Concrete weight 2500. Kilogram per meter power 3. Sustained live load 30%. Lambda. We press in this box to select lambda. Lambda is equal to 1 for normal concrete. Select Xi. We press in this box to select Xi. Xi is a multiplier for long time deflections. It depends on period. For 3 years, 36 months, Xi is equal to 1.8. So we choose 1.8. Analysis. For deflection limitation, for live load, we can choose between this value or this one. We press in this box to select the denominator. This one or this one. We will select this one. Select denominator for total deflection. We can choose between these two values. We press in this box to select this one. Calculate. We obtain here the short term deflection for dead load, short term deflection for dead load plus full live load, initial deflection due to dead load plus sustaining part of live load, initial deflection due to sustaining part of live load, and initial deflection for full live load. Here we have the limit, it's lesser than the limit. And long time deflection for dead load plus sustained part of live load. This value is greater than the limit.